Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be creating a workflow rule that updates a field. So we have a use case where anytime an opportunity is closed, one, we're going to update the close date to be today. So let's go ahead and head to setup. And from here, we're going to enter workflow rule. Double click on workflow rules, and it'll bring us here. I'm going to create a new workflow rule on the opportunity object. And it's going to be update close one to today. And we can have it be created, every time it's edited, you evaluate it, or created and anytime it's evaluated to subsequently meet the criteria. We're going to choose this last one. And let's see, we're going to have it be the stage. Or not current user opportunity, stage equals close one. All right, we're going to click save and next. So we've created our rule. Now we're going to create an action to new field update. Close date to today. All right. And I'm going to come over here. So we have the opportunity object, close date. I'm not going to reevaluate it just because that can get into a loop. And let's go to formula editor today. All right. So I did just the today value, date equals today, and I'm going to click save. Right, let's go ahead and click done and let's activate this. All right, so now that the workflow rule is activated, let's go to an open opportunity and let's close it out. All right, looks like this edge emergency one is there. Close date of 2018. Select close stage as closed one and it updated to today. All right, thank you for joining me for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Be sure to give it a like and subscribe. It really helps out my channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.